Hey, what's up, guys? It's GR here on the ArtPrimo account. I'm gonna be doing some quick little mini vids showcasing some of the caps that we got here. And I think we're gonna start with all these Montana level caps. We just got them in and people are like, yo, what's the deal with these caps, GR? And I'm like, you know what? That's a good idea. Let's go through them. So first we got the level one cap. And what that is their skinniest tip. And right now I got it on a flame blue can because I don't have any gold here. But I think it'll be a great benchmark of what these caps are like. So let's check it out. As you can see, it has a very similar hood design to like the German Outline 3 or German Outline 2 or any of those caps. The insert is a little bit different. It's got a gray insert with a green hood. All in all, very, very handsome cap. Let's see what it sprays like though. All right, let's do a couple quick sprays just to see what it's like. Oh my goodness, that is skinny. Wow, that is a really skinny cap. You guys seen this? Do some amazing stuff with it. I like it already. Let's do a little fill-in with it. Wow, it's really clean. It's an excellent cap for the flame blue. In fact, I really actually like it better than the flame blue skinny on the flame blue. Get a cleaner line. Less overspray for sure. All right, let's do some quick little lettering. All right, let's go ahead and fill this in. Man, this is a great cap. Notice how much control you can get. Did you guys see that? Let's do this again. I want you to see like how much control, like it's amazing. Able to get so much broad spray with this. All right, there's my little Dave straight letter filled in. Very clean cap, very, very clean cap. Now next we're gonna see if the cap clogs if you try to move it from one can to another. So let's see what happens, because sometimes when you pull them off, you suck a little air up and it clogs up on the other can. Not a very scientific test, but just a good measure. So far, they seem less cloggy than gray dots, so that's a good thing. Let's see how it rocks with the flame orange, the high output paint. I'm gonna do a little splash with this color here. I'm gonna fill that in with the outline anyway, so we'll just leave that blank. You gotta love these orange cans. They're still very tameable. With thin tips, you can get very, very thin lines. All right, dope. All right, so I'm using the same cap, actually, this time on a can of flame blue. Let's go ahead and start outlining this bad boy. All right, cool. So now we've done a few little cutbacks. Let's just rock a little 3D going to the left. You can make your 3Ds go however you want. I'm just making this one go to the left. There we go. All right, I think that's good. Quick little straight letter for the homie Dave. You guys can see how these caps work. Very, very, very good thin tip. This is the Montana Level 1 cap. Been using it on the flame blue and the flame orange cans. Check it out on the ArtPrimo website. That's artprimo.com. That's artprimo.com, baby. Artprimo.com. Did you get that? Artprimo.com. And yo, Dave. Hope you're doing good out there, buddy. Talk to you soon. Leaving chaps in your back, fool. I rip chaps, wanna say peace to hip hop. A nigga disagree, bring it on and get dropped.